2-3 घंटे पोस्ट कर लीजिए, फिर हम उसके बाद करेंगे ना. हाँ, 2-3 घंटे उसी के लिए तो
कीजिए. Considering I'm the man in this relationship.
की का पंगा अभी से शुरू हो गया यार यहाँ तो. हाँ, स्त्रीलिंग पुलिंग सेम थिंग, पता नहीं. Let me tell you, we have a तोड़-फोड़ surprise for you अभी, आप लोग के लिए खास तौर पे. But before that, Arjun, Kareena, ये जो की काका पंगा सदियों से चला आया है, what do you have to say on this? ये is it the same thing, thrilling, pulling? What do you feel?
Well, we believe that it's the same thing.
Arjun?
जो मेरा husband कहे मैं मान
है? जो मेरा husband?
जो पति देव कहे मैं मान लेता हूँ. मेरा mic काम नहीं कर रहा. Hello, can you hear me? हाँ. Yep. आप ट्रेलर देखोगे उसके बाद इन सब चीजों पे बात कर सकते हैं. आई थिंक ज्यादा बकबक करना अब आदत हो गया, हम बस आके बातें करते हैं. लेट फॉर अ चेंज आई फील हमारे पास कुछ ऐसा मटेरियल है जो अपने आप बात कर सकता है, तो लेट्स नॉट वेस्ट टू मच टाइम इन मेरा क्या ओपिनियन, इनका क्या ओपिनियन. लेट्स शो व्हाट द फिल्म.
सो वी विल शो यू द ट्रेलर सबसे पहले, बट उससे पहले एक सवाल तो बनता है. करीना, अर्जुन, दही जमता है कि जमती है? करीना, जो भी होगा सेम होगा,
वो सवाल पे डिपेंड करता है. इस वक्त तो आप समझ सकते हो कि इसका जम रहा है तो.
नहीं, जमता है कि जमती है
क्या पता यार, मैं एक्टर हूँ, पैसे मिलते हैं, काम करने के लिए सीख जाता हूँ, करके आ जाता हूँ.
अरे यार, बोला था ऐसे करके देंगे, हद कर रखी है. नाक होती है कि होता है?
आपको पता है दही जमता है कि नहीं जमता?
आई डोंट नो, यू आर द कुक इन द फिल्म, नॉट मी.
नाक होती है कि होता है?
ये होता है. औकात दिखा दी, 30 सेकंड लगे हमारे प्रमोशन के पहले 30 सेकंड में इन्होंने औकात. तुम कुक हो पिक्चर के, बस.
मैंने क्या किया जी, आप फिर से देखिए.
तुमने मैं, she has just called me a cook and that is what the film is about.
Okay, you're the housewife na, you're wearing the apron and cooking.
यार ये तो पंगा अभी से.
अरे apron पहनने से थोड़ी ना फर्क पड़ता है.
अच्छा ठीक है, एक काम करते हैं, इस बैंटर को यहाँ खत्म करते हैं. हमने पोस्टर देखा है, वी ऑल लव्ड इट. तो शुरुआत जो करेंगे ना, वो किस एंड मेकअप से.
डोंट आस्क मी टू किस अर्जुन.
किस एंड मेकअप से करने वाले? कैन वी हैव द स्टैंडी प्लीज, जल्दी से वो सेल्फी वाला लेके आओ, दौड़ के भाग के. मोशन पोस्टर आप सबने देखा होगा. फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम यू गोना सी अ लाइव पोस्टर ओवर हियर, फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम विद की एंड का. कहां क्या करूं इसके साथ?
As long as I don't have to kiss Arjun live, that's all.
Okay. Director साहब, you gonna direct them?
Our reputation है भाई.
अच्छा ठीक है.
We supposed to create this, then to definitely divorce.
We are recreating the moment only for you, ladies and gentlemen. Key and Ka for the first time live poster.
We can recreate Titanic for you in reverse. I can be Rose.
Balki sir, you are just after me to get divorced.
Sir, we'll do this. Why don't you get Gauri also here? You and Gauri recreate the poster. Other people should recreate the poster, na?
Acha, we'll do a
door
ka
one.
Don't touch my lips.
We'll do handshake. We'll do handshake. Like I'm getting an award. Pehli baar zindagi mein award mil raha, she's giving me. चलो पतावड़ी तो कभी इनवाइट नहीं होने वाला, ये तो कंफर्म है.
एंड नाउ लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, आफ्टर दैट वंडरफुल मोमेंट यहां पे, लेट्स टेक अ लुक एट द ट्रेलर ऑफ की एंड का. इसको लेके जाएंगे साथ में. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, जोरदार तालियां फॉर द एंटायर टीम, अर्जुन, करीना एंड ऑफ कोर्स आर बाकी साहब.
दही जमाई जाती है, जमी जाती है?
दही जमाया जाता है सर, भेजे का हो या फिर दूध का हो. नाक होती है एंड अभी और भी बहुत सारी चीजें हैं, वी विल टॉक अबाउट दैट फॉर श्योर. Please have a seat. Yeah. एकदम ट्रांसफर चलेगा वो देख के. आधों को यकीन ही नहीं हो रहा, ऐसा हो सकता है क्या? हाउस हस्बैंड खाना बनाएगा? And ladies and gentlemen, the captain of the ship, जिनके लिए इतना ही कहूंगा, बच्चा जब थोड़ा बड़ा हो जाता है तो पता लगता है यार ये कुछ करेगा. ये वो है जो नामकरण से ये धमाल मचा देते हैं, मतलब फर्स्ट लुक आए ना आए, बच्चा हुआ नहीं और हाँ ये बच्चा कुछ करेगा, नाम से ही बवाल मचाते हैं. आर बाल के साहब के लिए जोरदार तालियां प्लीज.
यार ऑटो की स्ट्राइक का बड़ा असर लगा लगता है आप लोग पे बड़ा यार, कोई आवाज ही नहीं कर रहा
एकदम ऐसे सन्न है वो
यार। इतना अच्छा ट्रेलर या इतना खराब ट्रेलर वो तो अब आपके सवाल जवाब से पता लगेगा, लेकिन सदमा लगा है। अब ऐसा भी नहीं कि बजट पास हुआ है कि आप लोग इतने शौक में, अभी है 15 दिन उसके लिए, वरना जरा सर लेफ्ट राइट पे आवाज निकल रही है। बाकी चलिए ताली तो बजाइए। हाँ अब ठीक है,
अब जॉब जस्टिफाई करवा देते हैं। कोई नहीं, बालकी साहब सबसे पहले बताएं की एंड का ये दोनों की केमिस्ट्री, मतलब देखने लायक ये नहीं लगा कि यार ये थोड़ा अनयूजुअल सी पेयरिंग हो जाएगी, कुछ हो जाएगा? और खास तौर पे कहानी भी, पति को पत्नी बना दिया, पत्नी को पति।
पहले मैं जवाब देता हूँ। एक्चुअली ये टाइटल पता क्यों है? क्योंकि ये बालकी है और ये करीना का है। मैं सिर्फ एंड बीच में, एक्चुअली की एंड का ये है और कुछ नहीं है। ये थॉट, ये जो फिलोसॉफिकल थॉट निकला ना, लड़की कुछ नहीं, बालकी करीना, मैं बीच में एंड अटक गया हूँ और कुछ भी नहीं।
बालकी खाल, सॉरी बालकी करीना। अभी जी बालकी साहब बताएं थोड़ा इसके बारे में।
एक्चुअली द रियल रीजन फॉर डूइंग दिस फिल्म इज व्हेन आई राइट आई एम वेरी बैड विद माय कीज एंड कार्स, सो आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन कर्स्ड फॉर यू नो नॉट गेटिंग माय कीज एंड कार्स राइट, सो आई सेड माइट एज वेल मेक अ वर्च्यू आउट ऑफ दैट, सो यू स्टार्टेड दैट, सो दैट वाज द नो जोक्स पार्ट, बट आई थिंक द रियल थिंग इज I think this film is all about just saying that it doesn't matter what the gender is, it doesn't matter what you know, what we normally associate with male and female, everything is the same. So it's about people playing two different roles, the male playing the female playing the male role, and how the problems will still be the same. Okay. And it's got nothing to do with who plays what, life is still the same. So it's all about that.
Wow, superb. Kareena, this one's for you. Please हमें बताइए कि अर्जुन के साथ फिल्मिंग के अलावा और कौन कौन सी चीज पे बॉन्ड किया आपने? कपूर खानदान का चिराग, कपूर खानदान की ज्योति, हैं? ज्योति बनी ज्वाला हो जाएगा भी यहाँ।
Sir, you have ruined my career, sir. Sir, officially. He has just called me कपूर खानदान की ज्योति.
चिराग, I called you.
But anyway, you're playing the woman.
हो गया ना? वो तो पिक्चर में है ना?
But I think that the whole idea is everybody is, I think, shocked because it's a very new concept. And of course, hum log hamesha kehte hain ki kuch alag karna chahiye, kuch alag karna chahiye. Jab kuch alag karte hain to sab chup ho jate hain. Kyunki then we start thinking ki nahi, aise hona chahiye tha, waise hona chahiye tha. But I think that the fact that this is such a brave script, it's something so brave, and the fact that Arjun has done this role is, I think, the bravest decision that he could have taken. Because not many men have the confidence to wear an apron and to stand in that kitchen or to even tell their wife ke ghar chalana hai, paise de do. So that is a very big thing.
Right. And sar dard wala bahana bhi kabhi nahi kiya hoga
kisi. Haan, nahi, that to I don't think.
Kisi ne nahi kiya hoga. Rajit Kapoor sir.
That to hum bhi nahi karte.
Rajit sir ne ek bahut achi cheez boli Arjun yahan pe. कि क्या मर्दानगी चेक करनी है, तो क्या हुआ फिर उसके बाद सीन?
चड्डी चेक कर,
चड्डी चेक कर,
बाथरूम में जाके आए हो ना?
हां तो यू कैन गो ना, चेक करना चाहोगे चड्डी?
मेरा हो गया, देखा है आपने?
पिक्चर के हिसाब से वही होता है। व्हेन शी सेज समथिंग वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, द प्रॉब्लम इज एवरीबॉडी इन आवर कंट्री हैज दिस नोशन टू बी अ मैन यू नीड टू चेक व्हाट इज देयर बिलो,
राइट?
आई थिंक टू बी अ ट्रू मैन इज टू बी एबल टू take care of the person that you love in any capacity. It has nothing to do with whether you're bringing the money home. It's about being there as an understanding partner.
Or if you have a six-pack and if you have great biceps.
That notion of being a man is very, very stereotypical, which should be changed. And when he speaks about chaddi check karke, she says exactly that. Ki mardu ki problem ye hai ki hamesha pant check karni padti janne ko ki wo mard hai ya nahi. It's the actions. It's not because you have something down there that makes you a man. It's what you do as a human being. That makes you stand up and be counted for as a man.
Oh, yaar, itni achhi baat kar gaye yahan pe. Mujhe ye bolein ek aakhri sawal. Kabhi aisa hua Kareena kaam se laut ke aayi yaari dosti mein ekdam hey, meri jyoti bahar nikal, kuch is type ka kiya unhone?
Chappal lao.
Yaar Kareena ke saath kaam karne ka pata kya maza hai? Inhone jo abhi kaha ki she feels that I have made a very brave. For me, it was an exciting choice to be able to do something that is so drastically different. Like she said, ki jaake bol sake, humne kuch genuinely is bar hatke aur alag aur different wo context mein use kar sakte. When he told me he wants to take her, I just felt this excitement as an actor because I knew she's going to come with the intention to do right for the film. She's not selfish as an actor. She's not selfish as a performer. And she was very, very patient with me. It's not an easy role. And I have this thing where Balki sir is concerned. I try to understand and analyze everything and have these conversations, and he hears me out and then says, okay, now do exactly what I told you. So she had to bear with my entire process of trying to be this actor and have conversations. She was very, very patient. She could have been that actor saying, yaar, chalo, yaar, karo, karo, karo. She really allowed me to have fun with her without worrying about how much she has done before this, what baggage she carries of being a star. She never ever any day on set allowed me and
that
him.
That's because
to
I love you, Arjun, yeah? And also because you're a good kisser.
No, but what is really wonderful about the two of them is while he's playing the woman of the house and she's playing the man of the house, there's not one bit of masculinity, what you associate with masculinity in her or femininity in her. Femininity. In him. I just think, I think the film is all about, if you do things that are normally associated with women, you don't become a woman. If you do something that associates with a man, you don't become a man. You can still be very feminine, very masculine, and easily interchange roles, and the world will be a better place. That's what the film's about.
And that's just amazing. We all loved the trailer. Ye main bol sakta hoon sabke baap pe. Baki it's over to you. Aap log ke jo bhi shak, shawal, kya kehte hain, shubhe hain, wo sab dur kar lijiye. Ho jaye.
Hum baithe.
Please have a seat. Ji.
Hi.
Pehle unhe baithne dein, Arjun. Mard pehle baithe. Matlab aisa
tum kahan pe paida hoke aaye ho?
Hi Kareena. This is RJ Alok from OFM Naaz Tak.
Hi.
Are World Radio Day.
Yeah, it was just, thank you. मेरा सवाल है, जब ये स्क्रिप्ट आपको सुनाई गई तो आपने घर पे भी चर्चा की, और घर पे चर्चा करने के बाद सैफ साहब का क्या था कहना इस पर्टिकुलर स्क्रिप्ट के लिए?
एक्चुअली हम लोग ने पहले कभी स्क्रिप्ट डिस्कस नहीं किया, बट ऑफ कोर्स व्हेन बाल्की सर मैसेज्ड मी, आई वाज वेरी एक्साइटेड बिकॉज आई रिस्पेक्ट हिम एज अ फिल्म मेकर, एंड आई जस्ट टोल्ड सैफ दैट आई एम गोना मीट बाल्की एंड यू नो ही इज गोना नरेट मी हिज स्क्रिप्ट, एंड I think the conversation ended there till last night. Phir last night unhone promo dekha, because Balki sir sent the promo home, and I wanted Saif to see it before anyone else does. Mm-hmm. And I think I've never seen the reaction. He's like, I think it's one of the best promos I've seen, and he was like, I'm so proud that you've actually said yes to, now this is what the all of us actors say, ki ye alag film hai, kuch hatke hai is film mein, kuch alag hai. He's saying this is actually what is different. So I think his reaction was amazing, in spite, and he had not heard or, you know, heard the script, nothing. I hadn't told him anything. But he definitely knew through the making of the film that I was very, very excited. So he knows that when I'm excited, when an actor is excited, there's going to be something special out there.
And kuch wo bhi paka paate hain kitchen mein, kuch agar aap share karna chahein, exactly.
Abhi to now Arjun has to give Saif tips, because Saif is not a very great cook. But Arjun has mastered the art. Master chef to pakka hai aapka, anchoring iske baad.
मैं पहले खिलाड़ी बन जाऊंगा
नहीं उसके बाद
हाँ तो बेसिकली करीना कह रही है कि मैं टीवी की तरफ और ज़्यादा आने वाला हूँ आई लाइक इट नहीं आई वुड लाइक टू ऐड टू व्हाट शी जस्ट सेड आई गॉट वन ऑफ द मोस्ट वार्म एंड अमेजिंग मैसेजेस फ्रॉम अ फेलो एक्टर दैट आई लुक अप टू एंड दैट इज सैफ यस्टरडे ही इज नॉट समबडी हू इज वेरी वोकल अबाउट इट अनलेस ही जेन्युइनली फील्स इट ही वॉज वेरी हैप्पी व्हेन इशक ज़ादे रिलीज्ड एंड ही हैड मैसेज्ड मी दैट टाइम एंड यस्टरडे नाइट ही सेंट मी अ मैसेज because obviously he knew how much fun we had doing the film, but he reacted genuinely as an audience, and he felt really, really proud that both of us had done the film. So it meant a lot to me, coming from, I think this genre is something that he has done so well over the course of these years. And it just meant a lot coming from him. And if an actor like that gives you that respect, you do feel you're heading in the right direction. So it was very important to get that vote of confidence from Saif as well.
Odd things work, but na, sweet and sour. Something different. That the typical pairing never really works, but something odd is, you know, there's something about it. Very organic.
Arjun, slightly right towards you. Arjun here, slightly right. First of all, congratulations for the trailer. बहुत ही बढ़िया trailer है. Amazing.
हाँ जी sir. हाँ.
मेरा सवाल आपसे है कि आगे जाके जब आप settle हो जाएंगे तो आप जैसे on screen हमने देखा है आप वैसे ही अपने wife को support करेंगे या कुछ और क्या कहना चाहेंगे जो आप सीखे हैं इस film के दौरान?
यार पहली बात तो मुझे खाना बनाना थोड़ा बहुत ही अभी आता है, क्योंकि फिल्म के लिए मैंने 12-15 दिन मेहनत की थी किचन में पहली बार घुसने की. इसके पहले आई टुक इट फॉर ग्रांटेड बिकॉज आई हैव ग्रोन अप इन द लैप ऑफ लग्जरी. जेन्युइनली आई से दैट आई हैड पीपल टेकिंग केयर ऑफ मी एंड केटरिंग टू माई नीड्स फॉर दीज ईयर्स, एंड आई नेवर क्वाइट अंडरस्टूड हाउ मच एफर्ट इट टेक्स टू बी एबल टू बी द सेल्फलेस दैट हाउस वाइफ्स आर. द कॉन्सेप्ट एग्जिस्ट इन फ्रंट ऑफ ऑल ऑफ अस, वी सी इट एवरी डे एंड इट इज टेकन फॉर ग्रांटेड. द फिल्म डील्स विद समथिंग वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, बिकॉज वी टेक इट फॉर ग्रांटेड समवेयर सब कहते ना, अरे तुम तो बस घर पे बैठी रहती हो. वो घर पे बैठती नहीं है, वो घर बनाती है. शी सैक्रिफाइसेस, शी लेट्स गो ऑफ अ लॉट ऑफ हर ओन नीड्स एंड डिजायर्स एंड एम्बिशंस सो शी कैन फुलफिल एंड नर्चर यू ऑल एंड मी इंक्लूडेड. सो व्हेन आई हर्ड द फिल्म, फॉर मी द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट वॉज I would like a lot of men to see this film and just go and give their wife a hug at the end of the day and make them realize that, yeah, we value you. I think any human being eventually wants to feel valued and loved. That's pretty much the basic part of it. It doesn't matter whether I can cook or not. If I can, as a partner, provide that support to her and respect her for, if she chooses to be a housewife, amazing. If she chooses to go out and work, I'll be happy. Eventually, I believe it is your personal choice. No man or no woman should dictate to another person what he or she is capable and should do. So for me, at a personal level, it's a very layered thing. I come from a certain mindset. That's why I was dying to do this film, because I feel it's a conversation starter. It's not an opinion. It's not ki aapko yahi karna chahiye, aise hi sochna chahiye. It's just we need to think about these things. These things matter today. Aapko hunar aur kabiliyat pe kaam milna chahiye, na ki kyunki aap ek mard ya aurat ho. So in my personal relationship, I would just respect and love her and be supportive in whatever choice she makes, and hopefully make breakfast for her.
मेरा सवाल है करीना कपूर से. जाकिर सिसोदिया फ्रॉम मकराना मैगजीन. इस तरीके के रोल लाइफ में बहुत कम मिलते हुए, आपने इसको बखूबी निभाया, तो शूटिंग से पहले आपने क्या क्या तैयारी की थी?
वेल आई थिंक दैट मैंने हमेशा कहा है दैट आई एम अ डायरेक्टर्स एक्टर. आई वर्क बेस्ट विद अमेजिंग डायरेक्टर्स एंड आई वर्क रियली बैडली विद सम बैड डायरेक्टर्स एंड दैट्स व्हाट एन एक्टर इज. सो आई थिंक दैट दिस I must share this with Balki sir, because I think he was quite sure what he wanted, and somehow the chemistry between us just worked, and you know, there's this, you know, this character has come to life, and that's the way I think I am, because I think I'm an instinctive person and an instinctive actor. I don't come with any preconceived notions on the set, no form of preparation. So I like to be steered in the right direction. So my director has to take me, you know, down that road. He has to hold my hand because I'm still a baby.
Okay, Hi. Let me just correct that. Complete rubbish. She's a fabulous actor. Rubbish. She doesn't need a director. She's possibly the finest actor this industry has produced. And she knows it all, instinctive. She doesn't do the usual kind of preparation, but she understands the script better than anybody else. She knows every nuance that there is. All that I have to tell her is a nod. Yes, she just looks for the nod because she's already done it. The only thing I was doing right through the film is like this. So she's absolutely an amazing actress, and I mean, all great actresses always, all great actors always say that, you know, I'm a director's actor, which means I'm damn good. I don't need a director.
No, sir. But she did listen to you way more than I used to. Still have counter discussions. She was very.
I think she was
disciplined about listening.
No, that's because she's been brought up right. She's polite.
Achha, toh mere parvarish mein galti.
You know, it's wonderful.
No, you're a.
I would love to know what my dad has to say about this.
You're a woman in the.
You
movie.
Are actually an auntie.
Auntie. I'm so like aunties are very argumentative.
हाँ, कि मैं चिक-चिक करता था.
Women love to argue, so that's why you would.
Balki,
Kareena.
Balki, you just explained how Ki and Ka was conceptualized. Other than that, what other reference points were there? Were you also subjected to the same thing?
No, actually, Gauri accuses me of writing things that I never practice in life. So she says, why don't you at least practice 10% of what you preach? I said, if I did practice, why would I preach it? Because the fun is in doing films that you don't, which is not part of your life. I mean, the fun is, for me, is never about recreating some parts of my life or somebody else's life. It's all about just saying, wish life was like this, wish life was like that. It's never about how life is.
Kareena, congratulations. You break the norms of Bollywood. You're working with a younger actor. Usually all these, you're still young. Don't take it otherwise.
Very
comment.
Good
I'm say.
Very
Ma'am,
proud
very
of
good
my age. I'm not hiding
comment,
it.
Comment on this. You're breaking the norms.
No, I don't think, I don't look at it as breaking any norms. I think I'm an actor. Acting is in my blood. I work with Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan. I work with Arjun. I work with everyone. I work with whoever I'm comfortable with according to, you know, my comfort level. I mean, there's no, I'm not trying to break any norm and say that, you know, I'm so in this and I'm working with a younger. He's an actor.
But I want to just do the key card thing on that. You'd never ask that question of Salman Khan or Shah Rukh Khan. Of, you know, why would you ask it of her?
Hi, Kareena and Arjun. Shilpa from India today. This is a film that has feminism at the forefront. What do you think about Indian society in general? Do you think we're still a patriarchal society? And do you think your movie will bring about some change?
Yeah, you know, I always say this. I think we always have this expectation that films are supposed to bring a change. Films are just a reflection of what's happening in reality. At the end of the day, there's a gross misconception that cinema is supposed to bring about a revolution and change society. We represent what is actually happening. Hum dikhane ka tarika dhoondte hain jo sabse sahi ho, jo sabse simply samajh paaye har insaan is desh ka, aur jo hamare desh mein nahi hote. I think it's more important to have an awareness and have a conversation about it. If out of our film's trailer coming out, see, these conversations all had in office corners, in houses, in coffee shops, they're all discussed in very hush-hush tones. Why do we need to have it in a hush-hush tone? Why is it such a taboo? I've met so many women who are so good at what they do, and I've met a lot of men who are not, they don't have an issue with accepting the fact that they're not maybe as ambitious as the expectation of society is, or the onus upon them is. So why can't they be comfortable being who they are? Why should anybody look down upon their choice? In the film, there's a very important line that Balki sir had written. It's, ye zindagi hum dono ne chuni hai. Agar hume pareshani nahi hai, to aap kaun hote ho ki aap keh sako ki ye sahi ya galat hai? It's about being tolerant towards all kinds of people and all kinds of choices people make. I think that's the only broader discussion to have, is that we should just have an open-mindedness, that's all.
And Kareena, in your personal life, do you wear the pants in the relationship?
What do you think? I think Seth looks amazing in jeans. And so do I. So we're pretty much equal. And I'm really happy to be married and working at the same time. And I think that answers it all, you know. And he's working as well, so.
Yeah, so I think let's put it this way. This film might have an extreme take of something that potentially people might hope like a fairy tale. But even if we reach a midpoint with it, like what they have in their relationship, and we can influence people to think more in that direction, I think our job is very, very well done, then I would say. It's just about having that thought being encouraged that everything is possible. You don't have to have these boundaries for male or female.
Mr. Balki, Ilya Raja Sahib, aapki filmon mein sangeet dete hi hai. Isme maine ek piece bhi suna, Honey Singh ka, jo train ke aaspaas tha. तो इसमें एक लाइन लिखी है पोस्टर पे, अगर मैं देख सकता हूँ, म्यूजिक प्रोड्यूसर भूषण कुमार. तो एग्जैक्टली ये, क्योंकि बगल में इलिया राजा भी लिखा हुआ है.
ओके, दैट इज एन इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग इन दिस फिल्म आल्सो. फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम आई आस्क्ड भूषण जी टू काइंड ऑफ प्रोड्यूस द म्यूजिक. नॉर्मली टी सीरीज डज द म्यूजिक फॉर देयर ओन फिल्म्स, प्रोड्यूसर्स द म्यूजिक फॉर देयर ओन फिल्म्स, एंड दे वर्क विद द टीम टू काइंड ऑफ क्रिएट म्यूजिक फॉर अदर थिंग एंड यू नो फाइनली एक्वायर द म्यूजिक. But this time, I think we met Bhushan ji, and I asked him to produce the music for the film, in the sense that I explained the situations of the film to him, explained the stuff. I didn't say this person should compose the track or this person should write the track. I left it to him, and then we worked together to kind of get the tracks absolutely right. But it was a fantastic experience, because I think music has to be produced like that. Gone are the days when you kind of say that this is the music, take it or leave it, and try and sell music to somebody. I think he's the expert. As far as music goes, he knows what the audience likes, and I know what's right for my film. If those two match, there is nothing better than that. Why shouldn't it be like that? I would advise that for everybody.
Kareena, there were so many reports that you broke your no kissing policy. Did you actually have a policy like that, that you broke for this?
Well, aapki life insurance policy hai na, wo zyada
zaruri hai. Ye
policy chahe tel lene, wo zaruri hai.
But did you have a, did you actually
but
have
but that I think the media already knows that. I mean, they were, I had read that there was this policy. I don't think
I checked with her where she's taken out this policy, yeah, from
where this is coming from.
Jeevan bima jo karaya tha inhone kissing ko leke.
But you know, this kissing is made a big deal out of, because what are husbands and wives supposed to do at home?
No,
I mean, when they come home, what will they do? They will discuss. I was asking somebody. I mean, they saying kiss, and it's a hug, and you're supposed to be a cool husband and wife. What would you do? I mean, I really want to ask various people.
Sequel to Kian ka, you have two flowers instead of a face. Going back retro.
Arjun, hi.
Ji, hello.
You look like a master chef in the kitchen, you know, in the film. Have you really learned to cook? And
I must be a bloody good actor if I've convinced you I'm a master chef. A lot of people might not agree on the basis of the trailer that I'm a bloody good actor. A
lot of people will not agree on the basis of the food that was cooked by him.
Yeah. But I did, when I did hear the film, I told Balki, sir, it's just, There's a lot of sequences shot within the kitchen. It's not so much about the cooking, but I wanted to be comfortable around the kitchen and not feel lost when I'm picking up a utensil, when I'm cleaning something, when I'm washing something, when I'm cutting something. I wanted to be able to hold the knife correctly. So I'm not kind of bothered about the activity. It should be normal every day, which is what, jaise aap jab khana banate honge ghar pe, aap baat karte karte TV dekhte dekhte, phone pe baat karte karte. To wo sab bhi seekha, jaise aata gunte gunte, phone pe baat karna.
Listen, I need a maid, yeah, in my house. Arjun, you're way out, I'm very impressed. Look at the way, the conviction that you're...
मतलब picture नहीं चली तो यही करना पड़ेगा अब. ये तो confirm लग रहा है कि आगे कोई picture मिलने नहीं वाली. इन्होंने बावर्ची भी बना दिया, maid भी बना दिया. और वो वाला maid मत बना देना जो बच्चे हो जाए उसके बाद तब बुला के pamper भी बदलवाने.
Hello, बालकी जी, picture 1st April को release हो रही है. तो ये कोई खास आपने April Fool's Day चुना है या ऐसे ही?
I think we three are the biggest fools to have done this film. That's why. I mean, I just believe that it's a fun film, and you know, normally people would say, "Hey, what a foolish couple! How can they live like that?" You know, the normal stereotype people would say, "How can you do this? I mean, useless man! What are you sitting at home and kind of cooking out there? Why, when his wife is working hard?" So I think it's also a thing, a kind of a statement saying that, yeah, if you think it's foolish, so it is.
And we have a song which has that word in it also, which you.
It's the whole thing. Their love is called foolish. So it's about that, and
hey, is bar soch ke kiya ma'am aise nahi ki date chun ke vastu ke hisab se numerology ke hisab se thoda thought process bhi hai is picture mein.
Right, aakhri do sawal
Balki ji, hi. Yeah. On your left hand side,
yeah.
Karmic here from ikarmic.com.
yeah,
hi. Balki ji, I wanted to ask you this question from a very long time. You know, you make movies like Chini Kam, you've made Pa and so on and so forth. Ye jo hatke aap करना चाहते हैं हमेशा, यू नो, इसकी ब्रेवरी आपको कहाँ से और इंस्पिरेशन कहाँ से मिलता है आपको?
नो, नथिंग लाइक हटके. आई थिंक पीपल से जस्ट बिकॉज वी हैव सीन फोर फिल्म दैट आर सिमिलर डजंट मीन वन फिल्म व्हिच इज नॉट सिमिलर इज हटके. आई मीन देयर इज नथिंग हटके अबाउट इट. इट्स अ लाइट, सिंपल, फन फिल्म. एंड आई डोंट नो व्हाट्स सो हटके अबाउट अ मैन प्लेइंग अ होम मेकर एंड अ वुमन.
अभी इतना डेढ़ घंटे का बिल्डअप दिया, इट्स डिफरेंट.
सो आई एम जस्ट सेइंग आई वुड फील दैट वे. सो आई डोंट थिंक इट्स हटके. इट्स जस्ट अ फन फिल्म व्हिच इज रिलेशनशिप बेस्ड ऑन टू पीपल. एंड आई नेवर काइंड ऑफ सेट आउट टू डू समथिंग हटके. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इफ यू आर गोइंग टू लेबर फॉर वन ईयर टू डू अ फिल्म, इट हैड बेटर बी समथिंग वर्थ इट. अदरवाइज व्हाई वुड यू काइंड ऑफ. इट्स द मोस्ट ट्रॉमेटिक प्रोसेस. एनीबडी हू सेज फिल्म मेकिंग इज फन is a bullshitter, because I think it's the most laborious process in the world, and the material or the thought had better be worth the trouble. For sometimes the thought works and sometimes it doesn't, but at least in your head it must be worth the effort to go through that 1 month. At least for all of us, it should be worth that.
This one I did cajole him a lot. Mm-hmm. He won't confess, but I literally like cajoled him, sir please sir, we should I want to cook. I wanted to learn how to cook, so I convinced him to do this.
He was there actually. We had a Arjun just dropped in one day, and I needed a person who, by no stretch of imagination, would be a homemaker, and that was him. Okay, look at him. He can never be a homemaker in his life. That's just the tevar. We were all that dish.
Reputation.
So I said, okay, this is the guy who's actually the thing. And I had a couple of ideas. He said, no, do this one. And I said, no, I don't. I was being very bored. And since you said Chini Kampa and did not say Shamitab, so it was very, you know, kind of a little. So I know what it felt. So I was going through that little zone, and Komal would agree with me, and he slammed me for it. So, but so I was just
Komal
in that zone. I said, I swore to people that
I'm going to take a selfie with Komal.
Nobody will die in the film. Nobody will go out unhappy. Everybody will be happy, happy, happy. Even if they're crying, they should be smiling and crying. And that's everybody smiling and crying. Everybody's happy. It's a happy film.
I hope Eros is happy.
Is the happiest people at the end of it, because they are our producers. And if Eros is happy, it'll be Eros and Naidu must be very happy. And they are the two people who really, really matter. And if they are happy, happy.
No, okay. But Arjun, you were cutting and chopping really well, as long as those were your hands only. So I have evidence. Okay. So
I did injure myself when going through the process.
So you really?
मैंने इस पिक्चर के लिए खून दिया.
Okay.
Stitches है, permanent. And if you see the film also, the hand has this injury. Anyways, thank you for that compliment. अभी मर्दों से भी यही तारीफ मिलना बाकी थी. आप खाना बहुत अच्छा काटते हो.
Okay. The final question is
मेरी सब्जी काटी है ना, please. Okay.
The final question is to the two of you, Kareena and Arjun. See, we talk, we live in a day and age where we talk about women empowerment and feminism, but I feel that this is totally restricted to the internet. On the internet, everybody wants to see women empowerment. They want to comment about it. They want to use hashtags, etc., etc. But in reality, I think the scene is really different. Mm-hmm. So I would love to understand your take on this difference that exists between online and realism.
I mean, you're almost making it seem like the country has two sides that run to it, where the internet and the rest of the country don't merge at some point. The onus is also on the media where this is concerned. You have to be able to educate people to kind of move beyond the stereotypes. We in our own films showcase it in certain ways, but obviously we make entertaining films. It's an ongoing process here. Koi bhi change ek country mein, I mean, chaliye, without going into even very far back, I became an actor 3 years back. I've had the pleasure of meeting so many female journalists. 7, 8, 10 years pehle le lijiye, even the amount of female journalists that existed in our country was slim to none. I mean, Bharti has been around for many years. I've known her. But you know the difference. I mean, you guys all know the difference. Aap sab yahan pe baithe, all the girls that are sitting here, this choice that you guys have been able to make today, chahe wo internet se aaye ho, ya aapki writing se aaye ho, ya unki parvarish se aaye ho, ya school mein unhone faisla kiya ho ki nahi hum kaam karenge, wo badlav aa raha hai. I think we should try and be more positive about these things rather than having this myopic view ki yaar Hindustan ka kuch nahi ho sakta. We live in a fantastic country where everybody is allowed to have an opinion and go through life and make the most of it. Now it is your choice what you want to do with it. So take better choices and make the most of it. Stop blaming other people.
I'm voting for you.
One last question we're going to take. One last question.
Arjun, Kareena.
Balki ji, there is Amitabh Bachchan and Jaya Bachchan ji's cameo in the film. If you could talk something about it, and can we consider Mr. Bachchan as your lucky mascot as well?
I don't think he'll be very happy if I call him a lucky mascot. He's not a mascot. He's Amitabh Bachchan, number one. He's the country's greatest actor, and that he is here in this film. You will see in this film, it's a special appearance by both Jayaji and Amitji. And when you see the film, I don't want to say more about it. The essence of what we're trying to say is in that particular scene.
I got to work with Amitabh Bachchan from my generation. I'm the first actor that got to share screen space with him, with Jayaji and him together. I think it's an amazing achievement for me. And I'm, kuch bhi ho mere career ka na, I can look back and say, maine to pehle kaam kiya tha.
All right, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Nitin, aakhri sawal.
Nitin,
hello. अरे मेरे भाई
इधर
भाई बना लिया ना आई
मैम आप ऊपर ही आ जाइए
जल्दी आखिरी सवाल प्लीज
आप सब्जी वब्जी की तारीफ तो नहीं कर रहे सवाल नहीं बालकी सर आपसे सवाल है यहां आपने जैसे कहा कि आप सोसाइटी से इन्फ्लुएंस होते हैं आपने अपने आसपास ऐसा कोई कपल देखा है कि हस्बैंड काम कर रहा है
देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ पीपल बट आई हैवंट यू नो आई डिडंट आई नो अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल लाइक दैट दे आर नॉट फ्रेंड्स ऑफ माइन बट आई हैव हर्ड ऑफ अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल लाइक दैट And I was quite tempted to kind of meet them before doing this film. But then I said, no, I don't want to know what their life is. I want a lot of people to want a certain kind of life that we paint, rather than saying I'm borrowing from somebody's life. I believe, yes, we borrow so much from life. Film borrows a lot from life. I think film's job also is to give back something. You know, we keep borrowing. It's time to give back also something.
Kabhi aapne banaya hai?
What?
Khana.
Oh, I love cooking. I can cook. But my wife refuses to eat the food that I cook, but I can't help that.
Kareena, kabhi aise hua hai ki aap shooting se aayi hain, khair mere to kaafi honge ki kabhi chef aapke liye kuch banaye ya kabhi kuch is tarah ka? Any
chef I don't think is a great cook. One day he decided to make pasta for me. It took 12 hours to make it. So I think he's
emotion to correct tha na par nawab sahab ka emotion ekdam correct tha. Dil se nikla tha.
Balki sir the movie, obviously, as you mentioned, that it's very different, and with the content and the dialogues and certain scenes, they are a little bold and a bit different. Have there been any troubles with the censor?
No, this is children's movie. This is it's a children's film. Yeah. There's nothing bold about it or anything else. Children also kiss, so we also kiss. So children also play with trains, we also played with trains. Children also cook, we also cook. Children also eat,
but
we also eat.
Definitely, agar कुछ नहीं था तो अब समस्या आप खड़ी करवा के छोड़ो अब तक तो नहीं था अब वो जागेंगे बोलेंगे हाँ
नहीं नहीं unless the censors have a problem with women working and men at home then it'll be a censor problem I'm sure that they won't
बस थैंक यू सो मच लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, जोरदार तालियां हो जाए की और का के लिए।